kid, huh? You want us to make him suffer, or just end it quick and quiet like?
No, nothing permanent. Just like give him a little taste of fear. And I guess you could break something small, like a toe.
We could take out his tongue with a knife. Remove his heart. Yeah, with a knife. A bigger knife. F***ing knife.
Yeah, you guys are, you're kind of creepy. I think this may be a stupid idea.
Who's in whose way?